Yeah, swap out motherboards. Motherboard I had in here. What's that? Other than the fact it cost too much. CPU, I needed a different CPU. And to do the work and stuff. Order this one here. Cover out of the way. Put that in there. Put it a little lower. Yeah. There you are. Close cover. There we go. Alright. Now, install my RAM back. 8 gigabytes, 16 of it. Open up tabs and use 2 slots. Graphics card. Which one was it? R9 370. This one. Cabling. Program. Oh my aching ass. Come on, damn it. Tedious bullshit right here. Yep, and I put the pretty white cabling on for the customer. Connections here. So I gotta put the things not go to remove in order to install. Go figure. Install should be part of this when you're installing the graphic card. Should, you know, but the program, whoever designed it, nope. They're a little backwards, I think. What else? Storage. 20 right here. There we go. Green, red, and white. Oh. Multicolor. Cable. It up. See how all of it performs, see how well it does. I'm only $1,462 in the hole. Yeah. Install. First time initiate. See CPU temp 27 degrees Celsius. Say anything about installing operating system. Look at my work. I picked out for him. Just see, it wasn't going to play games with it. It's just for slideshows or whatnot. You need a lot of storage and a lot of RAM. So that's basically what I gave him. Be under his $750 budget. Which cost me a little bit more because trial by error. Error by trial, whatever. Graphics wasn't really a big thing. Basically the RAM and the hard drive. 4 terabyte hard drive. And he was recommending only 500 gigs. I gave him 4 terabytes. They got plenty there. Plenty of RAM. I was gonna give him 32 gigs of RAM, but he only requested 16, so. Alright. The more, of course, the more I stick in there, that higher the price goes up, right? So he goes on there. Let's see what kind of numbers I get just for shits and giggles here. I'll be back.